EZWrite 6 comes with an object control menu that makes it easier to manage what's on the board. The crop feature comes in handy when you want to focus on a specific part of an imported image or screenshot. Just tap the image to show the menu, select crop, and then adjust the frame. Working with several objects can get tricky, especially when you accidentally move items you want to keep in place. To prevent this, you can use the lock tool to fix the object's position on the board. You can group several objects together. Select two or more items, then tap the group button on the menu. This makes it easier to modify and move content around the board. Ungroup objects by tapping the button again. To remove objects, simply tap the object and then select Delete. The menu also has controls for layers, which you can access by tapping the More button. Use the first two buttons to move an object either to the foreground or background. This allows you to better arrange multiple objects on the board. The Duplicate button lets you make multiple copies of an object on the board. This saves you the time and effort it takes to rewrite text or import the same image many times. For more interactivity, you can add links to any object on the board. Just tap the object, select the Links tool, and then enter the URL. When you tap the linked object, EZWrite will automatically open the page on your web browser.